Welcome to today's video market update for September 12th. Today's hottest listing is in Woburn. Woburn was originally named Eldersley. The name was changed in 1856 when a post office was opened in the Woburn Inn. Proprietor of the Woburn Inn was Thomas Dowswell, who hailed from a small town in England named Woburn. Located just around the corner from Wharton Park and Lawrence at 15 Gondola Crescent, this attractive, detached two-story home is a gardener's paradise. Four bedrooms, two bathrooms, huge lot. This is a must-see at just $289. For us coffee lovers, this house is an 8-minute walk from Tim Hortons and 10-minute walk to the local Starbucks. Thanks for joining us. Remember, we're connected to all of the hottest listings in the GTA every single day. Be sure to visit us again tomorrow morning to see tomorrow's hottest listing in Woburn. We're in a really, really hot market. Give us a call. There's some great deals to be had right now.